Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to find your liked YouTube shorts by using the Android mobile. At same time, if you have iOS platforms like iPhone and iPad, this trick also works for you because this YouTube app settings are common for all platforms. So at same time, in few days back, I uploaded the same topic for Instagram Reels, like how to find your liked Instagram Reels video. So if you like to know your liked reels, just watch this video and this will more useful to you. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your YouTube mobile application and don't forget to sign in your Gmail account details, and my home page is ready. So now in this section, in bottom it shows some icons. So here you can press this library icon and then I get the one option called liked videos. And it is placed under the playlist section. So just click to open it. So finally you can see it shows me all liked YouTube shorts and also it shows me other liked YouTube videos. So if you want to play this video in one by one, just press this play button and it will automatically starts to playing from the beginning. So otherwise, if you like to remove any unwanted YouTube shorts, just press that vertical three dots icon followed by that video. And it has the one option called remove from liked videos. So just press this option. And this video is removed from my liked videos list. And another way to remove your liked video is by simply swipe your video from right side to left side. And then you get to the remove option. So just select it. So anyway, by using this way, you can easily find your liked YouTube shorts. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.